I didn't know what's going to happen. There is this duality when you're getting closer to the end of the PhD and you start thinking about, okay, I need to go back to the job market. Should I do a postdoctoral training, or should I go for a directly for a position, or should I look for a tenure track position at a research institution? Should I look for a tenure track position at a teaching institution? There are many questions that come up that during 3 or 4 years you don't think about them, but as you're getting close to it, you start focusing on, and these are all hard decisions to make. In my case, I decided to try. I didn't want to make the decision on type of institution until I had an idea of how my applications were going to go. I decided that I would apply to as many schools as I could. I would pick schools based on the type of school and also on the region where the school would be. I had a family by that time, so I didn't want to apply to a school that I could get a job offer, but my family wouldn't want to move to it. So that played a part on my application process. But I didn't let the decision between research institution and teaching institution be part of the process. I apply almost equally to both type of institutions. When I had to decide if I was going to do a postdoc or go straight for a teaching or research position, in computer science in particular, depending on your type of research, postdoc could help out, but it's not as essential as a postdoc in biology or a postdoc in physics. So given that I started later in the game, not being a traditional student, I decided that I was going to take my chances and try to get a position. I submitted my thesis the day I was moving. I had finished it before, but I needed to work on the format, which always takes time. So I was finishing my thesis while we had finished packing, and I submitted the thesis and I moved to Chicago. It was a packed transition, but it worked out well. I got a job offering there. Northeastern Illinois is a teaching institution, but we value undergraduate research. And one of the sales pitch when I was interviewing there was that the chair of the department in computer science wanted to recruit people that could start and develop some research programs for undergraduates. I started teaching right away. I was finishing my PhD and I got the assignments for teaching 3 courses while I was still working in Long Island, writing the final chapters of my thesis, and I had to move to Chicago and I started teaching right away. Oh, this was a very challenging experience. Once you finish a PhD and you're coming from a research institution and you did some teaching while you were doing your studies, you think that wherever you go, it's going to be fine because most of what you're going to experience is going to be the same minus the advisor. You're not going to have the advisor asking you for finishing stuff. But reality is that it's a big transition. I got an office and I got my courses and basically I was on my own.